It was all about looking back and marching forward. The theme for this year's Women's March movement around the globe, including right here in Muskoka. And over 100 Muskokans came together here at Huntsville Place Mall on January 20th to not only mark the one-year anniversary of the movement, but to also raise awareness. One of the organizers of the Women's March Muskoka, Michelle Empson, explains.
So what we're doing here is we're recognizing the challenges and issues that women face in our community. We're acknowledging those issues, we're owning up to those issues, and we're coming together as a community to find a solution. This is about figuring out together how to resolve those issues marching forward. Yeah.
A variety of participants showed up for the march, all with the same goal in mind.
This should actually appeal to even more people, and it's not just women, it's men's, it's husbands, it's sons, it's whoever. With the Me Too, Time's Up, all of this sort of movement that's going on. And it, you know, as I say here, I speak with my wallet and my presence, my vote, and with the company that I keep. And this is wonderful company to keep.
I'm here for a few reasons. I'm here with my girlfriend. We feel very strongly, not just about women, about human rights in general. You know, I don't think there can be, you can never do enough. And what can we do to make a difference? This is part of it.
Dignitaries like Parry Sound Muskoka MP Tony Clement was there and says it's important to continue to raise awareness on women's issues in our community.
We continue to learn, we continue to educate. Of course, we've had local problems here with drop cases of sexual assault, so this is an issue that affects all of us. I've got a mother, I've got two daughters, I've got a wife. This is something that we all should be participating in.
The Women's March is only the start of the conversation. Empson says it's important for families to continue the dialogue at home.
You know, I was speaking with somebody who said they still have dinner table conversations, and it's their opportunity to tackle some difficult things sometimes with their family and with their children and with their siblings and so on. And that's so important. It's so important. We need to be talking about these things, and we need to come together as a family, as a village, as a community to really find the solution.